We've been talking about it all day long. The guy in the right lane is Shawn Langdon. Shawn Langdon is driving the CMR Top Fuel car. But he started in the juniors and then came into Super Comp, where he is a two-time world champion in the category. Shawn doesn't get to do this as often as he used to, and he sure ain't forgot how. A couple of big, big hitters. Labbous left, Langdon right. Green lights for both. 8.90 is the magic number. That's the standard. You run under that, we call it a breakout. Down the stripe, watch for the screen on top. Shawn Langdon wins it, 889 to an 886. Both drivers run too quick. Shawn, the lesser of two evils, a 005 reaction time to an 018. And Shawn Langdon picks up win number 25. He'll be back later and try to get win number 26.